Now we often use the barometer to actually control the altitude. More or less able to counteract some disturbances. This if you are coming in too fast. Then actually, after some time, and you'll get an unstable. So, for example, if you fly in a room without too much gas, however, and if you blow it a little bit, then you'll be able to recover. If you do that too quickly, yeah, then at some point it will.
This end up being kind of more interested in the formula.